Hey guys, Rad Vintage Company here, back with some cool Misfits items for you guys this time. We actually have three items to look at today. First off, we're gonna start off with a Misfits vinyl LP from Caroline Records out of New York. It's front and back cover. Really cool Misfits vinyl. It contains previously unreleased versions of songs. Would make an awesome gift for any Misfits fan. Let's go ahead and take it out of the sleeve. Take a closer look at the actual vinyl. Really cool vinyl record. Would make a great stocking stuffer for any Misfits fan. Pristine condition. You can pop it into your record player or just make it a decorative piece. Really cool, huh? Really cool album. That's our first piece. Alright, let's go ahead and slide this back in. Remember guys, you can pick this up on our Etsy page at Rad Vintage Company or send us a DM on Instagram. Same thing at Rad Vintage Company. Shoot us an offer. I'm willing to work with you guys, especially right now during the holidays. We know some of you guys are on a tight budget. You already spent money on some of your family members' gifts. We'll go ahead and bargain with you guys. Really cool album, Misfits. Next up, we have a really rare item. It's a 1996 Misfits coffin box set. Contains two CDs. Each CD contain two CD cases, and each case contains two CDs. We'll go ahead and open up this bad boy. It's really cool. Like I said, it's in the shape of a coffin. First thing we see here, it's an actual Misfits concert ticket from 2009. And the ticket itself, it's actually autographed by Glenn Danzig. See if you guys can see the autograph there. And it also has an autograph in the back from another one of the Misfits band members. Really cool piece. This is when they played out here in Ventura County. Rad Vintage Company is located in Oxnard, out of Ventura County. And inside the coffin, the second item you'll find is Misfits, like a little pamphlet, little brochure. It has really cool pictures of the band. This is when they were performing in the Wilson Center, October 22nd. Washington, D.C. That also has all the names of all the tracks that are in the CD. Another cool thing, it has all the lyrics to all the Misfits songs. You go through the whole pamphlet. It has some rare pictures too of the band. Some really cool pictures. There you go. All the names of the songs. Devil Lock, Earth AD, they're all in there, and all the lyrics. It's a cool little pamphlet. You can come down the shop, check it out, DM us on Instagram. We'll shoot you some pictures. Look at that. Look at that. Really cool pictures of the band. Like I said, inside you have two disc, two CD cases, and each case contains two disc. In itself, this was kind of rare to have two disc in one case. Back then, every case had one CD. The Misfits went ahead for this box set and they included two in each case. It's the first one, second one. Both. CDs in there. Very cool collectible piece. And then, I don't know, the camera can see it. I don't want to take it out. It's never been removed, but as a Misfits pin. As a Misfits pin. Says Misfits Fiend Club. Usually when people come into the shop and they try to, you know, sell these box sets to us, they'll have one piece of the box set missing. And when that happens, it loses its value. But this one is complete, guys. It's complete. It's a complete box set. We were lucky enough to get someone locally here to, or actually it was someone on our Instagram. They DM'd us. They said they had this piece. They came down to the shop and we picked it up. So yeah, we do buy from the public. So you have any cool pieces that you guys think we might be interested in, shoot us a DM. We think it's cool enough or rad enough, we'll go ahead and purchase it from you guys. So that's our second item. It's a Misfits Coffin box set. Really cool item. Really love this one. And our last item from our Misfits collection is a Misfits shirt. 2001. This shirt is also rare. It's a 2001 Misfits t-shirt. It is not a reprint. This is an original print. We can see the tag here. Cinder block. This is an original print. This is not a bootleg or a reprint. Front and back. The back side says Misfits. Usually you'll find these at you know, a lot of shops, but they're not the original ones. They're usually bootlegs or reprints. This is an original 2001. So there you go, guys. We have our some items from our Misfits collection. We have a couple of other items, which I'll be showing in future videos. But for now, we have our 2001 t-shirt. We have our Misfits coffin. And our Misfits vinyl record LP. If you're interested in any of the items, go ahead and drop us a DM on Instagram, add us on Instagram at Rad Vintage Company, or just go to our Etsy shop at Rad Vintage Company on Etsy and go ahead and pick something up. Remember, guys, like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's very helpful. Helps us grow and be able for us to continue to provide this cool reviews for you guys and demo some of our cooler items on the shop. With your support, I know Rad Vintage Company, we can go, you know, a long way and keep bringing these videos for you guys. So yeah, it's for all you Misfits fans. Rad Vintage Company. Till the next one, guys. Remember, like and subscribe.